Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you a few ways how you can use GPT-5 online for free. Let's get started. So the first way is obviously going to be through ChatGPT. So even though you are a free user of ChatGPT, you can use GPT-5, but with the limit. So the current limit what they have set is ChatGPT free tier users can send up to 10 messages to GPT-5, which means we can ask 10 questions, 10 prompts to that every 5 hours. So once you are done asking this 10 questions, you can't ask more. You will be automatically switched to the GPT-5 mini version. And after the 5 hours is over, you will be again having an option to ask 10 more prompts to GPT-5. And the free tier users also have access to one GPT-5 thinking message over here. So that's the first way, directly through ChatGPT. And the second way how you can use it for free is by using Cursor AI IDE. And in case if you want to watch a tutorial how to install Cursor, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. So in their official tweet, they have clearly mentioned GPT-5 is now available in Cursor. We are launching it for free for the time being. Enjoy. So here, if you go inside Cursor, and if you don't see the option GPT-5, make sure that you have updated to the latest version. And if you click here, as you can see, I'm having GPT-5. In case if you also want to see other models, what they are available, you can just scroll down, select add models. And here we are having GPT-5 high, low, fast. Not exactly sure if these models are free. You can just try it out over here. Way is by using Lovable. So Lovable also is a similar tool like Cursor, but this is directly in the website. So once you go to lovable.dev and sign in, as you can see, we are having GPT-5 enabled over here. And if I hover over this GPT-5 icon, available until 12 a.m. PT on Sunday, August 10th. So we are having it free for almost like 1.5 days, I guess. So you can just check this and you can just give your prompt over here. And next way how you can use it for free is by using windsurf. So windsurf is also a AI code editor similar to Cursor, and here I am in windsurf, and as you can see, I'm having the GPT-5 models. You can just search and just choose it. And they have also launched GPT-5, but just for a limited time it is available. And final way that I'll be showing you is GPT-5 can be used also through Microsoft's Copilot. So just search for Microsoft Copilot, and here as you can see, I'm having the smart GPT-5. Not exactly sure what model or version of GPT-5 they are using over here, but you can even ask your questions here. These are some of the ways that I found out how to use GPT-5 online for free. If you know any other ways, you can let me know in the comments. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.